Kotlin data types is also having another type, that is a Boolean type. The Boolean data type has two possible values, either true or false. Booleans are used in decision making statements. So we know that in case of Boolean variable, we can store only two values, that is true and false. So for the better understanding, let us go for one practical demonstration to show you that how this type of variables can be used in our Kotlin code. Now we shall write one program for the Boolean data type. So here is the main function. So here is the code, and let me go for the execution. So here is the output for us. We know that Boolean type of variables can hold only two values. One is false and another one is a true. So we had the value true in my Boolean. So now if I put the value false, then accordingly the output will get changed and false will be the output here. And false has come as the output. In this way, we have explained the use of Boolean data type. Thanks for watching this.